Hi, my friends. Welcome to EFCLA Children Congregations. Let us come together in worship and praise.
Boys, girls, welcome back on Sunday worship and Sunday school. How is everybody doing? I know our summer camp already ended this Wednesday, so next week we are back to new school year, Sunday school. So again, if your parents didn't sign up, yeah, remind your parents to sign up for you for Sunday school.
小朋友早。 欢迎再回来参加我们的主日崇拜，还有主日学。我们下礼拜就正式要开学了，新学年度的开学。如果你的爸爸妈妈还没有帮你注册，赶快提醒爸爸妈妈来注册。
Today we are going to talk about help each other. What is the help each other? We help the family, help each other.We show God's love, help each other. You can help your friends if you're back to school. Or you help your younger brother clean up the toys at the home. Help out your mom to set up dinner. Or help out wash the dishes. So we know how to help each other.
Bible tells us, with love, help each other.
with love, help each other. So today we are going to talk about Nehemiah builds a wall. In the beginning, we look at I have the picture to show you. This picture, you see the wall or the breakdown. And then this one too, the breakdown. So Nehemiah to call all the people together, work out together, help each other and build up the city wall of the Jerusalem. You look at, it's nice and strong and safe. So today the Bible story is called Nehemiah builds a wall from the book of the Nehemiah chapter 1 and 2. Nehemiah really is home in the city called Jerusalem. Right now he lives from the Jerusalem, far away the country. He lived in the king's palace. He was the king's helper. One day, his brother came to visit him. Both the brothers see each other very happy. Nehemiah asked his brother, tell me about the city of the Jerusalem. His brother told him that we used to live in the Jerusalem, the wall, the strong, but right now it's broken down, not safe. Nehemiah heard this news, was very sad, even not eat. But he do something good, very important. He prayed to God. He knew it. God will hear his prayer. One time, the king saw Nehemiah very sad. King asked him, why do you so sad? Nehemiah tell the king, my brother told me the city of the Jerusalem, the wall, was broken down. It's not safe. I would like to go back and help out my people to build the wall. King told Nehemiah, yes, you go. You help out the people to rebuild the wall. Nehemiah thank you, the king. He was very happy and all the way back to the Jerusalem. Nehemiah called all the people together and tell them, so what do? We get together to rebuild the city wall of the Jerusalem. He said, who can help? The one father said, I can help. I can cut the stone. Another father said, oh, I can help. I can cut the wood to rebuild the city hall. Everybody get together to work out so hard. Everybody help each other. That is a very hard work. Finally, the city wall already built up, very tall and strong, and they save. They are so glad. Nehemiah and God's people were glad to rebuild the city wall of the Jerusalem. So this story tells us Nehemiah and the people help each other. They show God's love to help others, to help to build the city wall. So they have the strong the city wall and feel safe. 老师现在用中文来讲这一段故事，小朋友注意听了。有一个人叫尼西米，他住在城市叫做耶路撒冷城。后来他住到很远很远的一个地方，离开了耶路撒冷城。他住在皇宫里面，他是国王的助理，帮助国王的。有一天，他的兄弟来帮忙，来看他。两兄弟见面非常的高兴，尼西米就问他的兄弟说，啊，赶快告诉我耶路撒冷城发生了什么。
他的兄弟告诉他，耶路撒冷城的城墙已经破坏了，倒塌了，现在都不觉得有安全了。尼西米听了这个消息非常的难过，甚至他都不能吃东西。但是他做了一件非常重要的事情，他祷告神，他相信神会听到他的祷告。有一次国王看到尼西米很伤心，就问他说，你为什么难过呢？尼西米告诉国王说，我的兄弟来看我，告诉我耶路撒冷城墙倒塌了，都很不安全了，我想要回去帮助我的家人，帮助那边的人来重新重建城墙。国王说，好啊，你回去帮助你的家人重建这个城墙。尼西米很高兴，谢谢了国王，就准备回去耶路撒冷城。尼西米回到耶路撒冷城，召集了所有的人聚集在一起，他说，我们一起来把这个重建城墙，把耶路撒冷的城建好。大家都很高兴，他就问说，谁可以来帮忙呢？有的人就说，哦，我要来帮忙，我可以来帮忙敲敲打打这个石头。那另外一家就说，啊，我可以锯这个木头，我可以做城墙的一部分。所以大家都很愿意帮忙，彼此帮忙，一起工作，一起来把这个城墙重新建立起来。大家很辛苦，做了有一段时间，终于把这个城墙盖好了，比较坚固了，又高又好。尼西米跟所有的人，他的家人都很高兴，把城墙重新盖好了。这个圣经故事告诉我们，我们因为爱彼此帮忙，我们可以一起把事情做得很好，大家一起帮忙，一起努力，可以把一件事情做得好。就像圣经告诉我们，用爱心来彼此帮忙。加拉太书5:13 God told us, with love, help each other. Galatians 5:13. With love, we show our love, we help each other. When we help our younger brother and help them to clean up the room or pick up the toys or help the mother to set up table or throw away the trash, pick up the meal. So we can show God's love and help each other. Right now we have 7 Bible questions. First question, why was Nehemiah sad? Because the city wall was broken down in Jerusalem. What did he do? He prayed to God. Second, what did Nehemiah tell God's people? What did Nehemiah tell God's people? Let us build a city wall. Let us rebuild the city wall around us. Third question. What did God's people help each other to do? What did God's people help each other to do? Everyone want to help and work together to rebuild the wall. Everyone want to help and work together to rebuild the city wall. Let's pray. Dear God, thank you for the people who help us. We want to show your love to others by helping them. In Jesus' name, amen. Thank you everyone for today's message. We still have the home activity.